Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to add video clips to Microsoft PowerPoint slideshows. A video clip in a PowerPoint slideshow will add a little bit of added value to your PowerPoint slides that you're going to be doing for your presentations. Let's get going on the computer. To launch PowerPoint, click on your little start button down here at the bottom. Let's go to All Programs, select Microsoft Office, and let's select Microsoft Office PowerPoint 2007. This is the default slide that comes up when you launch a new PowerPoint presentation. This is the slide that we're going to add our video clip to. To insert the video clip, at the very top on what Microsoft calls its ribbon, let's go to Insert tab, and over here on the right side we're going to select Movie. Now I have here a little video of a bear in a stream. Select the bear and select OK. At this point it's loading in the movie and it's going to put it right here in the middle of the slide. This dialog that pops up says, how do you want the movie to start? Either automatically or you can click on it to activate it. We want to do it automatically in our slide. So there's the bear and we can drag him around, put him wherever we want it, and resize the video as well. Let's test our slideshow by going to Slideshow and selecting From Beginning. There's the bear, and as you can see, is now playing the bear's video. This can add a lot of value to your PowerPoint presentations, as you can put anything in here that you would like, any video clip that you happen to have and would like to show your audience. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to add a video clip to a PowerPoint presentation.